or non-metallic materials such as cotton, wool, or plastic attract, absorb, and hold the energy.
Dayton Miller's light experiment.
Metallic materials, steel or iron, attract the energy and quickly reflect it in both directions.